To add TextBox to UserForm, go to Visual Basic Editor, right-click Sheet 1 and select View Code. Insert new UserForm first. To do this, click Insert UserForm. You should see Toolbox next to UserForm. If you cannot see it, go to View and select Toolbox. Find TextBox control on Toolbox, click on it, drag, and place on UserForm. You can set TextBox name. To do this, go to Properties window and find Name property. Type new name and press Enter.